Nori! Japan called Parabara. Yatte miyou!
Showdown.
Nene, tell us again why we're on this road, Kaz.
It's a shortcut. The road less traveled, so it's faster, and we can do more shows along the way!
Great. Then we can afford to get our spines realigned.
Just sit back and relax. This is the scenic route.
Ooh,
look at that beautiful mountain!
That's not a mountain. It's a dust storm!
Don't worry, girls. I've got the eyes of a hawk.
Yeah, and the brains of a dodo.
Well, it's a good thing this building was here to cushion the blow.
Why don't you girls go check out the situation while I look for the insurance card in the glove compartment here?
Hmm. Cool town. I wonder what it's called.
This here's Dusty Gulch, little lady.
Uh-oh. Something tells me these dudes aren't gonna be too jazzed about us using their home for a parking garage.
Hey there, partners. Sorry about the little fender bender.
Sorry? What? We can't thank you little ladies enough.
Eh?
Yep. It was getting pretty cramped in there before y'all done busted us out.
Wow. Folks are really friendly around here.
Either that or really dim-witted.
So? What brings you all to these parts?
Well, I'll tell you, cuz. Yumi and me are working the whole area. We sometimes pull as many as 2 jobs a night.
2 jobs a night? Now that's bold. Right, boys?
Now that we're here, what'd you say we all hit the saloon together like?
What are you doing?
I'm being nice. After all, we did trash their home.
Hit the saloon, eh? I like the way you gals think.
Wow, it's really lame in here.
Shucks, this place just needs to be livened up a little.
What's up, Dusty Gulch? You ready to rock?
You boys see what they're doing? They're creating a diversion. These girls are real pros. Come on, let's get to work.
How'd you enjoy the show?
We enjoyed the show right plenty. Well, time to divvy up the earnings.
All this for an impromptu gig? Wow, you guys are the best managers we've ever had, including old Hawkeye Kaz himself.
You girls sure is funny. Anytime you want to team up again, you just let us know. Yeah, Skeeter!
Don't believe it! Ami, look!
How sweet! They already started a fan club for us here. I wish they'd used a better picture, though. We kind of look like...
like criminals! This is a wanted poster, as in dead or alive! Sought for the jailbreak of the ruthless Burlap Boys. Convicted bank robbers, notorious cattle rustlers, and flagrant jaywalkers.
We've got to find the sheriff and straighten this out right away! Hiyah! Hiyah! Sorry. Guess I got a little carried away.
We gotta talk to the sheriff right away. It's about the Burlap Boys.
Afraid he won't be much help to you. You see, the sheriff's a chicken.
You mean he's a coward?
No, I mean he's a chicken. Literally. Yeah, that there bird's the only man we could get for the job. We tried a hog before the chicken, but that was just ridiculous.
Boy, are we in a jam. We broke the Burlap Boys out of the hoosegow.
Technically, it's Kaz's fault. We were just along for the ride.
Either way, we've got to stop the Burlap Boys, or they'll terrorize the town.
You're right. Time to dish out some frontier justice, Puffy style.
Woo-hoo! Yee-haw!
Say, what you got there, boys? A leprechaun? Where's your pot of gold at, leprechaun?
Sure, Lenny. And I'll be granted whatever you'll be wanting, Megara. Only please let me go.
Why don't you boys pick on someone your own size?
Well, boys, look at what we got here. You girls back for some more action?
Nope. We're a-calling you boys out. This here town ain't big enough for two gangs.
We're gonna put the hammer down on your 10-20, so you better buckle up, good buddies. 10-4!
Why are you talking, trucker? We're doing a cowboy thing here.
What do you want from me? I'm a city girl at heart.
Say your prayers, on account of soon you'll be pushing up daisies in Potter's Field.
Teach you to throw down with Puffy Yami Yumi.
We may look a little bit country, but we know how to rock and roll.
Well done, girls. Looks like you've become heroes around here. I guess we'll just have to add Dusty Gulch to the tour schedule.
Kaz, where'd you get that chicken?
You want a piece?
Get-o. With all the dorks.
Oh, it appears to be a competition for the hot new battle card game, Stu-Pi-Doh. What a lucky day for us.
If by lucky you mean unfortunate and embarrassing, I'd have to agree.
All hail King Chad, the reigning champion of Stu-Pi-Doh.
Soy! I must get a closer look at that scepter.
Why is a cool chick like you wasting time on some freaky Nimrod?
What can I say? I'm a sucker for super hunks, even when they're wearing tights. Hey there, King. In the market for a peppy rock and roll queen?
Never heard of that card before. But I'm always looking to add to my Stu-Pi-Doh arsenal.
Speaking of arsenals, why don't you show us your secret weapon?
Oh, you mean the Super Mega Gold Edition Dragon Penguin Lipstick card? Only the best of the best ever get their hands on this little beauty, which is why I, King Chad, have it.
Ugh, I just love a man with confidence. My hard rocker shell has officially melted to the core.
Excuse me?
What can I say? I'm a sucker for bad boys.
Well, you can forget it. The cute card shark is mine!
Not if I bag him first. Now let's find a way to settle this before I come to my very cool senses.
I couldn't help but overhearing you girls talking about how great I am and how you'd like to go one-on-one with me. So if you want a piece of the Chad, you're gonna have to throw down.
Looks like the only way to decide who gets to mack on His Majesty is to play the game.
Bring it on!
Aha! Excellent card to use for my first attack. This card will enable me to not only cut into her defense, but her life points as well. Unless she has a more powerful card, which I seriously doubt. But wait, what if she does have a more powerful card? Will I have enough defense to survive her attack? Maybe I should put this card face down and save it to use in conjunction with another card. Or maybe
hey,
I can help with...
Hey, Ami! Sometime this century, please.
Fine! Wind of Broccoli card!
Oh, yeah? Filthy dishwater tsunami car.
Ha! Instant tundra of yellow snow! You just give up. The gorgeous hunk is obviously mine.
How can he be yours when he's so busy digging me?
To kiss my royal feet.
But I haven't even kissed your royal lips yet.
Kiss? I don't want to kiss. Stu-Pi-Doh is my only love.
So you don't want to be my boyfriend?
Say goodnight, amateur. Super Mega Gold Edition Dragon Penguin Lipstick Card!
Wait! Rubber Ducky Marshmallow?
It's just as well. That geek's heart belongs to Stu-Pi-Doh.
You're right, Yumi. We should never let a nerd come between us again. Even if the nerd happens to be a bad boy super hunk. Prickly tumbleweed toad eye!
Aluminum-lined executive slacks!
Today is the perfect day for kite flying. The sun's shining, birds are singing,
the ground is violently shaking.
On second thought, maybe today is the perfect day for staying home with the doors locked.
Stinks to be you guys.
Stop that pulling.
Oh, Stu-Pi-Doh!
Hey, what you? Oh, come on, come here.
Nicely done, brave citizens. Your days of petty torment are over, Mega Bully. Thanks to your quick-witted kite string maneuver, the park is now a safer place.
Thanks. It was nothing.
So, who are you guys anyway?
We are Team Team. Adolescent battlers of global evil. I'm Jarhead. This is Prom Queen, and that cheesy fellow on the end is Pizza Face. Any chance you want to join our squad?
Do we? You bet.
Wow. Awesome pad, Jarhead.
Yeah, this rocks. But when do we get to become crazy, hardcore superheroes?
Right after you remove your footwear. After all, a clean layer is a happy layer.
Our footwear?
Yes, your footwear.
Footwear.
Footwear, yes. Very good. Now, who wants to go first?
I do, I do!
You are now pom-pom. Your whirling pom-poms of power are guaranteed to knock any foe into submission.
Adorable and dangerous. I love it.
Okay, my turn. Lay it on me, prom queen.
You are now the rebel. Your supersonic switchblade comb not only parts hair, it functions as a powerful boomerang.
Wicked. I can't wait to hurl it at the nearest bad guy.
Easy does it. Team Teen is a force for good. Violence is not on our agenda. Okay, gang. Time to fuel up and head out. Punch it in, team, for a job well done.
Team, team!
Uh-oh.
What is it? More colorfully harmless evildoers?
No, it's almost 8 p.m. If we don't hurry home, we'll miss curfew.
Are you serious? You're superheroes. You should get to stay out as late as you want.
Rules are rules.
Well, what do we do with all these baddies? Throw them in the slammer?
Better yet, we could interrogate them. I have ways of making them talk.
Don't let me catch you pesky scoundrels around here again!
What are you doing? It took us all day to round up those creeps.
Trust me, the shame they're feeling right now is punishment enough. And we're off!
Curfews, drinking milk, catching villains with pillows. Man, these guys wrote the book on lame.
I have to admit, once you get past the flashy outfits, Team Teen leaves a lot to be desired. Hello?
Girls, you gotta help us. It's Mega Bully. He's back and... not in the face!
It's Team Teen! They're in trouble!
What do they expect when they keep letting the bad guys go? Fine, let's go. Whoa, what's he been eating? He's big enough to have his own zip code.
Mega Bully has our coolness challenge teammates stuck in a bubblegum trap. It's our duty to save them.
Ha 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 ha!
later. Yuck.
Dude, he cootied my comb.
Forget it, losers. Your powers are useless against the new improved Mega Bully.
He's ugly, but right. We should just free those Super Zeros, then bail.
Wait, I've got an idea. Come on, it's time to cut this bloated bully down to size, Puffy style.
Now you're talking my language. Time to finish him off.
No fair! You popped my costume!
Congratulations on a job well done. Is what I would have said if you hadn't kicked the tar out of that defenseless child. Look at him, cut down in his prime by a couple of overzealous rookies. Consider yourselves off the team.
We're fired? But we just saved their lives.
Believe me, no big loss. Wouldn't want their super squareness to rub off on us.
Good point. We don't need costumes and code names. We've got superpower right here.